Hi guys, so today I have been challenged by the experts at SeaWorld to do something a little bit different, and that is to transform myself into a shark. Yep, you heard it right. I'm going to be transformed into a shark, so who knows what that's going to entail. I've always loved sharks. They've always really fascinated me. So today I'm going to try and combat some of the misconceptions about sharks, because they're awesome animals. So with my transformation, I'm going to give you a little sneak peek of what's going on and how I'm going to be transformed in the first place. So I've just had the basic outlines of the shark. Well, some white lines put on. And this is Emma, who's doing the white lines at the moment. And it's going to be transforming me into a shark. The thing about it is that I'm extremely ticklish. So when it gets to under my arms, onto my feet, it's going to be pretty interesting. But I'm looking forward to how it's going to look at the end. Okay, so I'm part of the way through, pretty far away through this transformation. I've got no eyebrows, which is a little bit weird, and I've also got lots of stuff all over me, lots of paint, and I'm hopefully going to be blending into a wall and just looking like a shark and not even a human being soon, so looking forward to that. So I'm now officially a shark. I've got paint all over me, I've got stuff in my hair that's going to take me about 3 hours to get out, and then another 3 hours to clean the shower afterwards. But I've had amazing fun, and I'm going to be very soon diving deeper into the world of sharks. So keep an eye out for that, because, you know, I think they're amazing animals.